Look at these poles right here. This is literally sandblasted poles from 150 mile an hour winds just pounding on these poles here and just ripped all the paint off. It's crazy.
Thank you.
bunch of, I guess, just abandoned campers that were in the campground that people up north just haven't claimed yet or are abandoning them because they obviously don't want them anymore because these were all completely underwater as well. Horrendous. This is, all of this is from the water line, and you can see the water line goes all the way up to the awning there. These were all just completely submerged underwater.